Part of the Writing Tools update on iOS 18.1 as part of Apple Intelligence is the ability to take a piece of text that you've written and change the style of it to make more friendly or more professional or more concise. Before I get started, it's worth knowing that this works anywhere you can type text, from an iMessage message you're writing, to a tweet you're sending, or a post you're sharing on LinkedIn. And to use this tool is really simple. All I have to do is highlight the text that I want to adjust, and then above the toolbar, I've got the Apple Intelligence Writing Tools button here. On the sheet that shows up, I can then simply choose Professional, and it will rewrite my text just like this. If I don't like how it's worked, I can regenerate that text again, and of course I can go back to how it was before by reverting to the original text. And of course, just like any other AI tool, you should be using 80% of the AI here to do work for you, but that last 20% should be your human intelligence as well. So here I can see it's written the word hello twice, I'll get rid of one of those, and I can make any more changes that are appropriate before I send the message. Never just assume that this has worked perfectly. Always, always, with any AI, check it yourself as well. And these writing tools are a big part of the first wave for Apple Intelligence features that have come out for your iPhone and your iPad, but they're certainly not the only things that are coming over the next few months. Check out my website down below, where I've got all of the current features listed for iPad and iPhone with quick tips. And of course, if you want to see what's new at 18.2 and 18.3, including Genmoji and Image Playgrounds, the minute they're released, make sure you subscribe to my channel down below. That's it, I'll see you next time.